One thing that Dr. Sundstrom and I have put together at the College of Charleston is the Women's Health Research Team. We have taken an interdisciplinary approach to understanding women's health issues. Through our collaborations, we have developed the research team, which is currently composed of she and myself and then 9 undergraduate research assistants who have an interest in women's health.
We meet probably twice a month to talk about women's health issues, and we train the students in qualitative and quantitative research. And after their training, they are able to participate in data collection, data analysis, and even manuscript writing.
I was a second author on one of the papers that we're trying to get published this year, which is really cool, and you don't always get that opportunity. And so they really let us be hands-on, and then we get to interact with all the other students as well.
We're all kind of approaching women's health from multiple disciplines, and that's really what the point of this team is, to bring in all these different viewpoints and people from different backgrounds and really try to improve the health of women.
This team involves faculty and undergraduate and graduate students, as well as local physicians and collaborators from local nonprofit and national nonprofit organizations. So we really are creating a robust network that we can really address some of these public health problems that we are looking into.
In a typical meeting, we talk about all the different projects we have going on, because often it's one or two students working on each project. And so we are able to learn about all the projects that we're not involved in and also share our experiences about our own. We also are able to collaborate on the research projects and the papers with other students, which really brings in other perspectives because we're all different majors, and it really helps to get that rounded out perspective on all the research that we're doing as a team.
Right now we are developing a long-acting reversible contraceptive campaign to increase awareness, and we are hopeful that some of our work, some of our campaigning, some of our programming can result in lower rates of unintended pregnancy in Charleston women and women throughout South Carolina.
The research that we started last year was about women's perceptions of contraception, and that was really interesting because that has really broad implications for for doctors trying to prescribe these things and for health campaigns. And so we really just found out what they thought of different things, what they knew about different options, especially with the long-term contraceptive options. And it was really interesting to see what they knew and what they wanted to know and what was important to them about it.
This problem that we're addressing has real relevance on campus for these women who are conducting the research today. So what I think is great about this project and about addressing contraceptive access is that we can really make a difference in our local community, and students can see firsthand the difference that public health research can make in addressing a public health problem at the local as well as national level. These students are interested in going on to various careers. So some of them want to get a PhD in public health, but others want to be doctors and OBGYNs. And so this group has really filled a need on campus, allowing students the opportunity to be trained in research methods and to conduct real original research. So students have gone on to have a number of opportunities. They've presented posters both on campus at local and regional conferences. They've submitted manuscripts to national journals, and they've had an opportunity to present their research to academics as well as practical audiences. This group has allowed students to get credit through mechanisms such as independent studies and bachelor's essays, and has provided an opportunity for students to apply and be successful in getting SURF grants. These are grants for summer undergraduate research with faculty.
I got the SURF grant last year, and it allowed me to work on the research from the Women's Health Research Team over the summer full time, which allowed me to really be more focused on it. And I was transcribing, analyzing, and helping write the paper. And it was really awesome to get paid for it, because then I could really focus on it. I didn't have to have another job during the summer, and it allowed me to stay here and do that.